Welcome back to 25 Days of Love Flyers. It's day 21. We're here with Ryan Gelb. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad. So, Ryan, what's your favorite thing about Christmas?
The snow. The cold weather.
Did they get a lot of snow in Atlanta?
No, it's rare, so I like it a lot.
What are you looking forward to most this holiday season?
Seeing my family, and especially my pets, especially my dog. He's really old. He might die soon, so I want to see him before that.
What is your favorite Christmas movie?
Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer.
That's a classic. Any favorite lines from that movie?
And the goose is on the table.
All right. Hot chocolate or eggnog?
Hot chocolate.
Why?
It tastes better.
Why?
I like chocolate.
I like chocolate too. Could you hold this for a second? Give that back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Anything else you'd like to say, Calvin?
Merry Christmas, and Merry Christmas to you for running the best Christmas interviews in the NHL.
I appreciate that. Stay tuned for the next 25 days, Love Flyers.